But that's... But maybe he's just grown.
That's definitely a baby. Hello.
Hello. So every time we go fishing, 99.999, repeating of course, we always see a whale. But we don't always see little Bunsen breaching.
And it was really cute.
Oh, it was so cute. So we saw him breaching, and then on a different day, we saw him kind of just flailing around in the water. And then he it looks like he almost came up and nudged a boat with his nose. It was
he was very curious of what the people were, I think.
Yeah, it was real. I mean, he kind of peeped a little bit, where he kind of just puts his head up and like looks around a little bit.
Yeah, and he came up to them.
Yeah, because we were stopped. Yeah. Like, you're not supposed to go within 100 yards of a whale. But we were actually stopped, and he came up like right in between the two of our boats.
Check out that other. Yeah, it was kind of cute.
Yeah, it was cute.
Yeah, so he's very curious, that's for sure.
So anyways, we'll throw some of that footage in. We'll throw some sea lion footage in, and then fishing. Subsistence living mode. We gotta get the fish, we gotta get the crab, we gotta get ready for deer. So we'll see what happens.
Oh, he's big.
big coho.
Thank you. Look, it's a sailboat.
It's pretty out there. It's a beautiful day.
It is a beautiful day. Anyways, thank you guys for coming. Oh my gosh, Gunner swimming.
Oh jeez. Gunner, get out of the water.
Anyways, thank you guys for coming on our fishing trip with us. We enjoyed it. I'll try to fix the sound somehow so the hollow rack doesn't come through quite as loud. I don't know how I'll do it, but we'll try some different stuff out. Anyways, thank you guys for watching. See you next week.
Bye.